Hello, I'm getting videoed here.
How do you enjoy having the King's Cup here in Perth?
Bloody great, and we've had the best conditions. A little bit warm, as you know, and but the water, main thing is that the water's been great, so it's great.
Up a substantial lead now of two lengths and are racing in superb form. However, it's a great race for second place between Queensland, New South Wales and West Australia. But as Lea Cruz approaches the finishing line, it's another impressive performance by the Victorian crew with a comfortable three-length lead over the rest of the field in these very hot conditions. Here in Armadale, just outside Perth, is the newest rowing course in Australia, and the facilities have been proved second to none this week. Most of the competitors have travelled over 3,500 kilometres to reach this new rowing course at the Champion Lakes.
Oh, yeah, that was probably the most memorable. That'll be the most memorable, I think. There was a bit of pressure there, and the pickies were going to be the best event in the past 4 or 5 years. So the race went to plan. We probably didn't get out as quick as we normally do in previous years, but we stuck to our guns and we had a couple of really great pushes through the middle.
Yeah.